Okay, they did it just about 25 minutes ago. Actually, no longer than that now. The Kings picked their newest player in the first round of the NBA draft.
Our sports director, Del Rogers, is about to introduce us to our newest neighbor.
You know, his name is Spencer Hawes, a freshman out of University of Washington. And he's a big guy, and that's something that the Sacramento Kings needed. But, you know, the Kings had different options today with the 10th pick. First of all, they finished the season with just 33 wins and 49 losses, which propelled them into the NBA draft lottery, where they were lucky enough to get the 10th overall pick. So today was the opportunity to either make that pick or trade down and get someone higher. They selected to go ahead and draft themselves a big guy. Now joining us live out at Arco Arena is Danny Pommel. Danny, was it a surprise whom they got? I mean, everyone assumed that we would get a big guy because they need someone to stop guards from coming in and making easy shots in the middle. They need a big guy with a big wingspan. So we all knew they were going to get a 7-footer, but did they expect to get Spencer?
And you got that right, Del. They needed to get Brad Miller some help. They had to get somebody down low to rebound, to shot block. Now, his defensive skills may be a little bit suspect, but nonetheless, Spencer Hawes is the guy.
With the 10th pick in the 2007 NBA draft, the Sacramento Kings select Spencer Hawes from the University of Washington.
Spencer Hawes, 7-foot center from Washington. I've always heard you can't teach talent. This is a kid you can mold into what you want. They needed some front court help, rebound, shot block. His defensive skills do leave a bit to be desired, as I mentioned, but again, the kid is 7 feet tall. Now, Del, of course, the X factor here is team president Jeff Petrie, the Kings team president. You never can quite figure out what he's got mulling around in that head of his. We'll hear from him, as well as new head coach Reggie Theus, after the entire draft is over here at the Kings practice facility. But until a bit later at 6:30, that's it from here. Back to you in the studio.
All righty, Danny. We'll see you a little bit later at 6:30. Great job out there. Now, joining us live is Spencer Hawes. Yeah, freshman, true freshman out of Washington for the Huskies. Spence, my first question is, you know, you're big guy, 7-footer, but you're 230. Was that a factor in folks saying, hey, you need to put more size on if you decide to come out and come to the NBA draft?
Well, I mean, I think the reality, I'm closer to 245 or 250, but I still realize that putting on a little bit of size and some strength is definitely going to be something that I need to do.
Well, you know, and welcome to Sacramento. I know you're here yet, but officially welcome to Sacramento. What do you know about Sacramento? We're not talking about the team, but the city of Sacramento.
I've only been down there one time, and I wasn't even down there 24 hours, but I really like what I saw. Obviously, state capital, a lot of history, so it's going to be fun.
All righty. Hey, now let's get to the Kings. You know, they got a new coach in Reggie Theus. Was he the one who called you and said, hey, we're going to make you our guy? Who called you, and how did you find out that the Sacramento Kings made you the 10th overall pick?
No one called. I found out when the commissioner came out and said my name, so it was a little bit gut-wrenching, but at the same time, I wouldn't trade it.
Well, I'm going to say that they're going to be talking to you very soon. What do you think are the things you need to work on? And as a freshman, obviously, you're not set in your old ways, so I think it's a plus that a big guy is coming out that's a freshman. Are you a coachable type guy? And do you think it's a positive that you're coming out at such a young age?
I think definitely. You know, I think I'm definitely coachable, and I look forward to playing for Coach Theus and his staff. And, you know, I think coming out at a young age, you know, I think while some people would criticize that decision, I think at the end of the day, you know, I have a lot to learn, and I realize that, and I look forward to trying to work as hard as I can to improve, to do whatever it takes to help win.
Well, Spencer Hawes, thank you for joining us live here at KCRA 3. We will see you when you get into town tomorrow, and congratulations on being the Sacramento Kings' 10th overall pick.
Thanks a lot. I look forward to getting out there.
Okay. Well, there you have it. You know, Dave and Edie, you know, the knock on the guy is that he's not a strong rebounder, and he's not a great shot blocker. But the positive are he's a big guy. He's averaged 14.9 points a game in the Pac-10, made all Pac-10 team runner-up. But he's coachable. When you bring in a guy that's young, hopefully Reggie Theus can work him the way he needs to be worked.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to find out what Jeff Petrie has to say in his decision-making process and why he picked Spencer Hawes.
Right. We'll have it for you. Danny had that for you tonight at 11.
All right, Del. Thanks.
You got it.
And we'll be right back.